to this last video in this little spearbuild serie I got with this modern house. And sorry, wait a little bit. So, I got this headset on and I noticed that the microphone was like nearly inside my mouth. So, I needed to change that. Anyway, this house is finally finished and I am doing the last bit of it now by putting this commentary on. It would be so nice to put this behind me. It's not that I dislike the house. Oh no, I don't. I like it a lot. But it has been taking quite a lot of time for me. And especially when I had to redo one part of it. There was a few hours actually I needed to redo. So I mentioned that in, I think it's in the first video in this series. If you haven't seen that one video, you can always do that. And yeah, my landscaping. Oh yeah, I remember the name today. Anyway, the landscaping, it's a bit different. I don't know how often people are doing like I've done, like cover the whole lot with this wood floor. I don't know, you know what I mean. This I know this word, but yeah, never mind, you can see it yourself, of course. Yeah, you know what I mean. Anyway, this is the first time I'm doing this, and I think I will do it again actually, but maybe in not in this big size. So, and I have told myself that, and I've told you who's watching my videos, that I will actually try to do smaller buildings later on, and I will do when the our little summer break is over. I will start to do some more smaller videos. And what do you see here now? Don't ask me what I'm doing here. I just wanted to wanted to open up that floor there and have some plants, but it didn't work out because that rounded corner. And so I tried to do something here, and it's not the best thing I've done, but I think it's working. Yeah, it is. So anyway, I don't know what to say already. Oh gosh, is that I just recently got out of bed. I was planning to do this video yesterday at the same time as I, or the commentary, at the same time as I did the commentary on the two other ones. But I got tired and I just wanted to relax and watching some TV and things like that. And actually even played the Isle without making a video, and that was quite relaxing actually. And so right now I just woke up and I feel tired still, but I felt like I really need to do this, so I will do my best with the commentary. And yeah, no one I see this with the flowers that don't ask me what I'm doing. But if you have seen my other speed builds videos, you know that I've been telling you all the time that I'm not good at this with the landscaping and flowers and things like that. But I am trying. I am really, really trying. There was something like this, what I'm doing right here now, I was wanted to do in that corner. So I moved and did it somewhere else instead. And I think I succeeded with this piece anyway. So, yeah. And if you haven't seen the other two videos with this house is for you to download, actually. You can already download it in Oregon ID Sigi Sims. And I was just going to say that this house is for a family in Newcrest that I will have my new video series. And I fear my brain is so soggy right now. I can't even think. I don't know what I'm talking about. But I'm so sorry. I need to put it all together here now. Yeah. In my new video series is about a girl, Crystal Payton. And it will be a Let's Play series. And there is no challenges at all. It's just a normal Let's Play. And I'm really, really looking forward to this. But she is not going to live in this house. This is for another family. So, and it's a family I actually downloaded from the gallery. So it's just a random family. And I downloaded quite a lot of families actually and buildings. But this house I have been making for them. They are a rich family. And And now back to the video here. This area. I actually like this area quite a lot. I think this is the best outside piece. But you can't see it yet, but you might think the same when it's all done. I wanted to make it a little bit different, and so I put this darker wood on the floor, and wanted to sink it down and have this little barbecue area. And it's a lot of and here. Oh, I'm so sorry. It's a little bit hard to talk in commentary this long speed builds, especially when it's the third one about the same house. I should, in one way, just put the music on and just let the video talk by itself, but I'm trying to practice more on these commentaries because I want to get better on it, and I even want to get better on my English because I want to do that anyway. But yesterday I had this first negative comment that I should quit YouTube, and I can't even talk English. Yeah, you heard right. I can't even talk English. And if you might even heard about this, because I made a little short video earlier today, just before here, maybe I should say, and I uploaded it immediately. That is about the steakhouse I made, and I also comment this negative comment, and I also say that I don't talk English, I speak English. So that's what I'm doing. And I don't think it's nice to tell people that they are not good at English when they are not so good themselves. So, but forget about that now, that's over and done with now, and that person didn't get to me anyway. So I wanted to do this kind of nice roof feeling. I know what you're calling it, but right now I can't find the word now. And every time I put that I put like walls up, as you saw, and I put this edge around it on the top, and that means that the pillars got higher up, and that didn't look good at all. And so I tried to I took it all off again. But there was some things I didn't notice until quite later. The barbecue, the grill, and the table and chairs, they got higher up. But you maybe if you really look now, you can't see it. You can. But I didn't see it then when I was doing it because I didn't know about it. And when I tried it out later, I saw that the seams were like a little bit higher up. So I changed that later. But I noticed that the pillars were higher up. So I changed them. But never thought about the table and the grill. That is so silly. But that's me in a nutshell. See, there, I noticed that. So I needed to delete them and get some new ones. So that's what I'm doing here. And I noticed that the video maybe is not floating as it should do here now. Maybe it's just now when I do this commentary. I don't know, maybe it is just like that. And I got my head all over the place for the moment. Like I said earlier, I just woke up. I also got tired of this house a little bit. I looking forward for be together with my family for a while now and just relax and be away from the computer. So yeah, maybe this commentary isn't so good, and I don't say that I have really good commentaries otherwise, but I feel myself that today I'm not on the top and that's a bit sad maybe, but I hope you like what you see anyway, even if you might not like what I'm saying. I hope you like what I have been making. But there is one part in this video that you will see that are definitely not proud of. And I was cutting a little bit in this video, and then I noticed, oh my gosh, what have I done? That's the most ugliest bathroom I ever made. But I made it, and I hope people don't think so much about that and just like the rest of the house. And a bathroom is easy just to change a little bit, or everything. You decide. So you will see later. You will do. And I am very sorry that this video is also a bit extra long. I can't help it. I tried to cut things down, but I don't want to cut down too much. Not in a speed build, because I want you to see what I'm doing with everything, and because that's what I like when I'm watching a speed build. I want to see every step you do, because you learn more that way, and not just have like it, oh, now it looks like this and now it looks like that, and but you wonder, oh gosh, how did you do it? You don't want to miss out. And yeah. So, and now I got this, not a grill, not a stove, and, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, oh my god, my commentary is terrible today, it really, really is, I'm so sorry, I really am. But you know, that fireplace. See, now I got it. The fireplace. I really wanted that to be there on the outside. But I know that it might not work. So I will bring in the family to try a few things out here. And I want them to try the fireplace, and then I was thinking, okay, they can have a little barbecue, and that's when I actually see that the table and chairs are up in the air. So that's what you will see quite soon here. I know sometimes I talk ahead of what you see, and I'm very sorry about that. And yeah. Oh gosh, that's quite embarrassing too, actually. I was like, oh, I must cover this corner here. And I didn't want to do another plant thingy. And now I did a rock thingy instead. So, oh gosh. So there is a few places you can actually delete if you do download this building. I don't mind. Do what you want. So, but I hope overall you will like this house. And I hope you would, even if I'm really bad on my commentary today, I hope you would like to give me some likes for this video anyway. I would be very happy for it. And you can always leave a comment also, but don't leave a negative ones. Yeah, if you really, really must give me a negative one, okay, do that. But I must say that, back to this negative comment, I don't expect people, everybody, to love my videos. I don't. But say, tell me to quit YouTube and that I'm not good at English. I mean, that's not only giving a bad critic of my video, it's giving, that's a way to actually try to hurt me a lot. But okay, that person did for a second. And I don't understand. I mean, if I don't like a person who, the channel, for example, if I don't like that channel, for the first of all, I don't go back there. And then for the second, I don't comment at all. I mean, I don't even bother about doing that, because I don't want to put people down. I don't want to make them sad. I mean, they do what they are so good as they can. And that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm doing so good as I can. And I am having fun while I'm doing this. And that's the main thing. I am having fun. And if you don't like it, okay, don't. But don't put me down. Or try to put me down. I mean, that person, I even actually checked that. That person doesn't even have a proper channel themselves. That person was actually only having playlists of other people's videos. So, I mean, come on. You can't even do anything yourself. So, that's so bad. And that person was even from the same country as I am, I noticed. I could see that in a surname. So, yeah, here you can see the family. They are trying out the look. There I could see that. It was like, oh my gosh. I am changing it here now. And I made that fireplace work. And I'm very happy for this area, actually. I am. That part is on the outside is my favorite part. So, and I got the bad thing with making a house on a big lot, there is that you need to do so much on it. Because when I download, I noticed that when I was downloading some buildings in the gallery, from the gallery, I was like, oh, that looks very nice and things. And then in my head, I didn't like think about how the size of the lot that person had. So when I was going to place it, I was like, oh, it's going to be on this big one here. And there is this big lot, and on that lot, there was this tiny, tiny, tiny house, and there was not even a tree next to it. And, I mean, please, choose a good lot for your tiny house if you're not going to do anymore. So, that's when I... for after a while when I did this building, I was like, oh gosh, I picked too big lot, but I need to do something with it. I need to do something with it to make it look good. So that's what I'm doing. And yeah. And I even managed to get some trees in. Yep. And I don't want to make people feel sad, because that house I downloaded, I loved it. It was very beautiful and was very well done, made, and was the furnishing and everything. It was lovely. But there was that extra, like, outside the house. And after that, I was actually looking more properly on the pictures before I downloaded it, because I don't wanted to have this kind of big empty lots with a tiny little house in middle of nowhere, what it looks like. So and I know that I'm not the best house builder, or definitely not the best landscaping person, but I'm at least trying. I am. And the more you try, the better you get. I know that. Even if it might go a little bit slow for me. So, and yes, and now I've been about talking for half of this video. And I need to talk some more. Oh my god. Yeah, you see, I got this little playground for the kids. Of course, when you got this big lot and you got a lot of kids in that family, why not have this playground? And what do you think about my pool? And first, these wobbly corners, I wanted them to be identical, but I noticed that later on they aren't identical, but I don't care. It looks like it if you used to have maybe a quick look, but if you look properly, you notice that's not how it is. But I don't care. It is like it is now. And but what do you think about it? I tried to make a big pool and something different. So that's what I did. And I'm quite happy with it, actually. I am. And I like that it goes underneath the house a little bit. So, a part of the house, maybe I should say, because it's not go underneath the whole house. So, yeah. So if you would like to comment, you can always comment about the pool. You can comment about anything you like if you want to, or dislike, or if there is anything I should think about, if you want to give me any tips, or whatever. A negative comment doesn't need to be a putting down the person comment. It can actually be giving my some critic, maybe, oh, why did you put that sofa like that? You should have done like this instead. That would be looking much better, or you know what I mean. That's a good negative comment, if you know what I mean. Because that's like a negative and a positive comment at the same time. And so, I must leave this behind me now, because that negative comment was not that bad. I was not crying or anything like that. So enough about that one now. Yeah, I got a lot of these like balcony areas, and I maybe shouldn't have used all these areas for be able to go out on. But I was thinking, because the house was big, the family's big, and I wanted to give them a bit different kind of cozy places to be on. If they want to sit like here, just relax. And I mean, sometimes, you know, it's like a sun on that time and the day of the day, and you know what I mean, you follow the sun around. It's like actually where I am living. I live in a flat, and we got two balconies. So we got like in one balcony we got the morning sun, and the other balcony we got the afternoon sun. So that's what I mean. And I love these chairs. They look like eggs. I love them. They're very cute. And but it was like hard to find out what to do. Oh, it's like, oh gosh, another balcony, some more flowers and plants, and what should I put here? And it was like that all the time. And that was a little bit frustrating, actually. So maybe I think I know why I did so bad with this bathroom you will see later on. Okay, I can blame it on that, but I still did it, and it's terrible, and you will see soon, I think. And what I mean that is, I was tired of this house. I was out of ideas, and I just wanted it all to end. So that's why I did an ugly bathroom without even think about how ugly actually it is. Okay, now hopefully there is someone out there who is loving it anyway. Okay, but one thing I am surprised of, you have seen one bathroom so far. You will see two more bathrooms. So it's not the next bathroom I'm talking about. It's the last bathroom I'm talking about. I can say that it's the green bathroom. So just so you know. And I always, when I building a house, I always have this pink bathroom. And I didn't have a pink bathroom this time. I've been thinking about that now when I've been cutting in this video. Where the heck is the pink bathroom? Why have I got this ugly green bathroom? And, I know I'm talking ahead, but I have been cutting down that bathroom so much. So all this I got to say about this bathroom, it wouldn't fit where you will see it. So that's why. But here is a girl's room. This family, they got three girls. There is two teens and one child. And here, there is pink. Why didn't I make a pink bathroom for them? I didn't. But they are not getting the green one. But okay, they go where they want to. Because when I tried this house again later, when it was all done, the two boys went in here to these beds and slept. Not in the boys' room. So, yeah. But I'm not going to play that family, so I don't care where they sleep. Anyway. And here I know teen girls maybe don't want this kind of a room, but some teens, they can be a little bit girly still. They, for my, like my daughter for an example, she's 18, she still loves pink and she is still girly, but she's not a child anymore. She's not, she's soon a grown up, a young adult, but she's still got love for pink things. She loves Hello Kitty for an example. She is collecting everything with Hello Kitty still. And I love that because kids, they grow up so fast lately. And you can still be, you know, a good teen and still have these cute things in your room, and you don't need to be an adult. An adult doesn't need to be adults either. I mean, just look at me. My oldest, she will be 21 this summer. And I, look, I sit and play with The Sims. I make my videos. And for me, The Sims is actually, it's like playing with a dollhouse, but on a computer. It's exactly what it is. It's like, but that's what I'm doing. And I know that other grown-ups would look weird at me, like, oh my gosh, are you doing this? This is for children. But no, it's not. It's for everybody. And I know there is out there, like on YouTube, for example, there is a lot of young people watching the videos, making the videos. And I feel like I am one of the kind. And I'm not telling you my age, but you know, if I got a daughter who's 21, you can count a little bit. And here we got this bathroom, and now we're soon gone again, because this is... Okay, that was that, I think. No? Oh, gosh. There is more. Close your eyes. Don't look. Don't look. Now it's gone. Oh, poo. No? I can still see it. Unfortunately. Oh my gosh. And now I only got these little pieces left. Finally. I'm getting to the end. And yeah. But that's what I mean. I mean, you don't need to be so grown up so you are boring. Because you can be a grown-up and have fun. You can. That's what I'm doing. And that is maybe also that, I mean, I'm not working. I am not. I am on a forever sick leave. I don't know what you say that in English, but you know what I mean. What should I do during the days? I got nothing to do. I need things to make me happy. I need to do things that makes me happy. And Sims does. Sims has actually helped me a lot for many years to feel happy. So I'm very thankful actually for The Sims. So, yeah. And I know there is a lot of grown-ups playing The Sims. But they are hiding. They are. I wish they didn't. I was actually on a forum, or community maybe you call it. There was... A year ago or something like that, I was talking about if they could give me any tips on some new games. I explained that I play The Sims, and yeah, I was mentioning a few games, so they knew what kind of games I like. And then there was one who told me that, play Lego. And I was like, Lego? But that's for kids. And that person, for kids? Oh no, I play that with my grandchild every time the grandchild comes over to me. And I was like, oh, how old is your grandchild? And they said, oh, my grandchild is 30. So, yeah. They exist. They really do. They exist. But they are not so common. Or maybe they are not telling many people, because all people don't understand this with how relaxing it is to play, and can give you so much back games and videos, making videos and things. So yeah, I'm just blabbing about me and things like that, but I don't know what to say anymore about this house. But this room, this is a room I really like compared to that bathroom over there. I like this room, but it was a little bit tricky because of the stairs and two balcony doors and a bathroom door and this opening, what do you call this, door openings, the go through. Gosh, I even show with my hands now and you can't even see in them. I mean, gosh, I'm so stupid. But anyway, I love this room because it's red. I love red. Red is my favorite color. If I could, I could have a whole house in red, but everything in red, and I would love it. But you can't have that because I feel like that would be like too Christmas. But we got actually a red wallpaper in our little hallway. We got two hallways, and one hallway is the small one, and there we actually have a red wallpaper. So but there was only wardrobes there, so it's nothing else. So yeah, so I love Christmas. It's not only for gifts and food. It's because all this red is coming out. Yes, I love red. My favorite color, and has been so since I was a kid. I never liked pink, like these flowers here, for example. When I was a kid, I was not this pink girl. I wasn't. I loved red. That's what I did. And my 18-year-old, she is the one who actually taught me to like pink. So I am getting closer to be a pink girl, but not all the way. Oh, no. Pink can't take over red. Oh, no, it can't. So, and my oldest, she has not been a pink girl either. Nope. She's more a little boy girl or girl boy or whatever, tomboy-ish. Oh, she was when she was younger. She's not like that now, but never mind about her now. Or them, maybe I should say. I'm getting close to the end now, finally. And now is the new sitting area with the barbecue. I was thinking they can have a second place to have a barbecue. So, yeah, they can choose if they want to sit up there. Or sit down in there in the garden. So, yeah. And I am, like I said, I'm very pleased actually with this building. And the only thing I regret is that bathroom. So, if you download it, please, can you promise me one thing? Can you change that color? Can you change that bathroom? Please. And you are, of course, allowed to change whatever you like in the whole house, of course. And, yeah. And please, 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 give me a like. I would be so happy. And please give me a comment if you want to. And don't forget to download it at the gallery. And my Oregon ID is Seeger Sims. And there is only already a few downloaders to it. I was watching it last night. Or checking how it was going, and there is actually already 24 downloaders yesterday, and that had only been up for a few hours. So please be one of them and have an awesome summer, and I will see you soon. Bye.